Alright, up for auction we have a Mindlab Sovereign XS2 Pro. This is a fantastic unit. I'm going to give you a little demonstration here. I'm going to turn it on. This comes with the optional digital target indication, and this actually has absolutely nothing to do with depth. Mindlab assigned specific numbers to different types of targets, and so I'm going to give you a little demonstration. So we've got a quarter, some gold, and some foil. So if you want to, I'll hover over. Alright, so you see on the quarter, I'm in the 500s, and you hear the tone. Now we'll go to gold. And we're going down to 400s, you hear the change in the tone. And then foil's going to drop down to 300. And you hear that drop in tone, and there's in the 300 range. And so that lets you know it's foil or junk. And this is a fantastic unit. First Mindlab I ever had, and I was thoroughly impressed with it. Overall, it's in really good condition. Two options I want to point out to you, condition-wise, is this is a little loose, just so many times in and out, the target indication. Again, it's optional. You don't have to use it every time if you don't want to, but it is a little loose in the slot, so just be careful with that. The other thing I need to point out is on your headphone jack, sometimes this will get in there a little bit tight, and if you pull, the faceplate will wiggle just a little bit. It comes up on this corner, it wiggles just a little bit if this gets in there too tight. So that's the only two real condition issues. Other than that, it's a great unit. I was, again, really impressed with the Mindlab stuff, and happy bidding and good luck.